China Coast Guard Monster Ship, China Coast Guard with the bow number 5901, based on the dark vessel detection, no? Na ginagamit natin from the Canadian government, has allowed us to monitor their movement. According to the DVD information, umalis itong monster ship na to sa Hainan noong July 1, and then it went all the way to Ayungin Shoal noong July 3. Pumasok ito sa exclusive economic zone natin on July 2. And then after a few hours of loitering around Ayungin, it went to Mischief Reef. And then from Mischief Reef, it stayed there for more than 5 hours. Nag-loiter siya, most likely for logistical requirements. And then from Mischief Reef, pumunta ulit ito eastward. Nag-stay naman ito ngayon sa Skoda Shore. Last July 3, we monitored this monster ship na naka-ankurahe na sa Skoda Shore. Ngayon, it has only a distance of 800 yards away from BRP Teresa Magbanwa. Alam naman natin ang Philippine Coast Guard vessel 90701 or BRP Teresa Magbanwa as maintaining our presence there for more than 2 months now. At ang China, kung ano-ano ng propaganda and disinformation ang ipinakakalap nila sa social media, na ang dayland down ng Teresa Magbanwa dyan ay magdala ng kung ano-ano. But again, my comment to that is that regardless, whatever we bring on board BRP Teresa Magbanwa, na dinadala din ang ating mga 44-meter vessels, China doesn't have the authority to comment or criticize our efforts dito. So, ang China Coast Guard monster ship now is on the starboard side ng 9701. At we still don't know what's their intention. We have been challenging their presence through radio calls. Sinasabihan natin sila na ang inangkurahayahan nila, the place where they anchored, is actually part of the exclusive economic zone ng ating bansa, and that they do not have jurisdiction in that area. Well, ang weird sa China Coast Guard 5901 is that they respond by saying that they have sovereignty over this waters as well, and that they are also doing a maritime law enforcement operation. So they are not responding to our question as to their intention, but what they are saying is that what they are doing is a legitimate operation since they have sovereignty over these waters. Pero alam naman natin na wala silang sovereignty dito. This was already decided by the arbitral award, and their 9-9 claim as their basis is also trashed by the 2016 arbitral ruling.